Supreme Court has passed this epic judgment in the Sabarimala case, and we are being joined by a very special person who has played a very important role in this occurrence. Indra Jaisingh, ma'am, first comments, first thoughts on this epic judgment.
It's revolutionary. It's going to change the lives of many, many women. Not only has it given us the right to pray, but also the primacy of equality over religion. Yeah. The court has held that religion cannot trump the right to equality, and I'm sure it's going to have an impact on other areas of our lives, such as family law. Yeah. A lot of unequal laws that you see. One of the most important things the court has said is custom, tradition, parampara, what we are told all the time, that this is our culture, this is our parampara, and if our culture sanctions discrimination, you can't question it. The court has today said it can be questioned.
And smashing of status quos, would you say?
It's more than smashing of status quo.